New at 5, Wayside Waifs is helping rehabilitate 13 dogs which were rescued from a rural Missouri home.
The organization says the dogs were taken from a hoarding situation. Right now they're being examined and put in isolation to make sure that any potential illnesses don't spread to other animals in their shelter. Wayside Waifs hopes all of them will be adopted out.
There's no exact date on how long it will take until they're going to be available. The best answer is to just watch our website and we will have updates on there.
The dogs are all Aussie Lab mixes.